Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found.
No.